All right, once again, I am having kids Mickey waffles for breakfast.
You got bacon this time.
No, I got sausage.
Oh, you got sausage.
Yeah, I got sausage.
Okay.
And you actually got some food.
Not just having a Clif Bar, going with a blueberry muffin.
Yeah, how is it?
Really good.
Good.
I forgot how good these were.
Yeah.
Hey, wait a minute. We can't leave these people here like this.
We can't?
No. Come on, you know how we feel about our fans.
Yeah. Well, guys, what do you expect me to do? Send them all with you?
Yeah. Hey, Steven, how are these people some backstage passes?
Wait a minute. I love that idea. How about some backstage passes?
Congratulations on those backstage passes. I have never seen that happen before.
Right, we just rode Rock and Roller Coaster.
It was really, really good, yeah. It was short, a little short, but it certainly ripped your brains out.
Yeah. And it started to rain, so we're just taking a look in one of the gift shops here. That might be our Christmas ornament this year, Little Moana. Oh my gosh. Home Alone is our favorite Christmas movie.
Your favorite Christmas movie.
You don't like Home
Alone? I love Home Alone, but it's not my favorite Christmas
I could watch movie. Home Alone any day of the year. It's the actual crowbar. Wow.
Pretty cool.
Yeah. Time for Star Tours. You want it to be a prequel?
Please be a prequel.
You don't want no Kylo Ren?
No, dude.
Yeah, I kind of hate
it. That'll be Arlo.
I know, we will get Kylo Ren. Wow. My son! That's my son.
Oh, yes, Tatooine. Tatooine is lovely this time of year.
All the R2 units down there. That's so cool.
Look. Oh, yeah.
Oh, my God. Okay, so we stopped over at the Backlot Express to get kind of an early lunch. What you got there?
Dark side chicken and waffles.
Nice. And I got chicken nugs and fries.
Yeah.
And also, what did you think of Star Tours?
It was really cool.
We did get a prequel.
Yeah, we got lucky. It was kind of like half and half.
Yeah, so it was we had Hoth with like all the AT-ATs, AT-ATs, whatever. And then we had like the Gungan city underwater, which was so cool.
It was really, really cool. It was a fun ride.
Yeah, it was awesome.
Yeah.
All right, you want to eat?
Yes.
Let's eat. Right. How's your meal?
Pretty standard Disney chicken nuggets, but
yeah,
it was good.
Yeah, I actually really like the Disney chicken nuggets.
No, I do.
They're
too.
They're good, but yeah. Unfortunately, Hollywood Studios doesn't have a whole ton of options.
Right.
I think later we are going to get something from Woody's Lunchbox, but...
Yeah, for sure.
Yeah. And I think now we're just going to go mosey around a bit, yeah?
Yep.
Yeah.
Sounds good to me.
Yeah.
Stand here. Ready position. Left shoulder. And other side. Duck. And cut to the head. Zero emotion. I like that. Stand here. Ready position.
Good. The first order will be watching you.
We're in line to meet Chewie. I'm excited.
Yeah, me too. It'll be fun.
Yeah. Well, who's your favorite Star Wars character?
Anakin.
Like angsty Anakin?
Yeah. You have to understand, like, being that young when those movies came out, like, that was such a big deal.
Yeah.
So, yeah, it's just always kind of been my favorite.
Yeah.
What about you?
R2-D2.
R2, well, duh.
Yes.
Yeah.
That's my son.
Yeah. Now you can set your cargo over by the blaster cases there.
Okay.
And then we'll be sure to scan a band at the end.
Okay, perfect.
Perfect. And standing here. Stand complete.
Sure. Your pork size, it's fine.
Yeah. Alright, getting right over here. Scan complete.
Thank you so much.
Perfect. Can we take that one off your hand?
Absolutely.
Perfect. No trouble.
Wow. You can buy that for $1,100. We're gonna do the Indiana Jones show.
Grayson, awesome. So Grayson knows the three words that get any film shoot started, okay? One, two, three.
Gamma, light, acid.
And the crowd goes, woo!
Woo!
I get the feeling that maybe not, but I felt like the people that they grabbed out of the audience were plants.
Well, the one was for sure.
Yeah.
I think we gotta go this way.
But other than that, I mean, it was really, really cool. I think, like you said, it's not something that I need to see more than once. But
yeah, I think it's something you can see once and then probably never need to see again.
Maybe not never, but. Not
like
twice
maybe like
in one trip.
Like once every trip. That's what I was just gonna say.
Yeah. What did
and
you
then,
think?
Same sentiments, really. I thought it was really cool, but it's not something I need to see again this trip. Maybe the next trip, but yeah. We just did Star Tours again, too, and we had the exact same, like, scenes.
Very, very subtle
which was
differences.
Weird, because I thought that there were, like, 50 different ones that you could get. So we might try to do it again later so we can try to get something new.
Yeah.
And now we're heading into Toy Story Land.
Yep.
Cool.
Dang, man.
Very neat.
And the only rule around here, have a great time.
Wow. That's quite a view when you first come in. Oh, and there goes Slinky Dog.
That's a pretty cool.
Wow. Looking Buzz Lightyear's out here.
It's Tim Allen.
Yep. They hire Tim Allen just to be in this costume. Disney does. Alright, we are at Woody's Lunchbox and we both got the beef brisket melt. And I got a root beer float and Tristan got a what? A Blue Moon?
Yeah, just a Blue Moon.
Nice. Alright, let's try it.
Yep.
Time has passed. We're now at Epcot.
Yep.
And what have you got there?
Chocolate macaron ice cream sandwich.
Mm-hmm. And I got the pumpkin spice. Also, our camera battery is dying, so this may end abruptly.
coolest. I'm sure you can't see me, but we're heading out of Epcot a little early tonight. Alright, obviously some time has passed and we are now back in our hotel room. Our camera ran out of battery when we were at Epcot. We didn't do much. We ate a couple more things from Food and Wine and we rode Figment. And we just kind of hung out a little bit and we sort of made it an early night tonight. We're about to have some pizza from our food court.
Food court pizza.
Yeah, and also pumpkin cheesecake. And
I got a Fruity Pebble.
Fruity Pebbles
Rice Krispie treat.
And I think we're gonna, we've got the computer hooked up, I think we're gonna turn on Coco and just kind of chill for the rest of the night. Tomorrow morning we have a breakfast reservation at Kona Cafe and a lunch reservation at Be Our Guest, so it's gonna be a really, really fun day.
It is.
But I think we're calling it a night.
Yep. So. It's what day is it? Is it it's day seven?
Six.
Six?
It's day six.
Day six. Wow.
Yeah.
And
we're
feeling the strain. Yeah. We're feeling the strain a little
bit. Yeah, we're dragging just a little, but we're gonna we'll power through.
Yep.
We'll be okay.
So. Yep.
All right. See ya.